podcast. The longer I sit here and read about how to write wedding vows, the more I realize there's no God and how to express your love for someone. Our love is so special and unique, and that's why I'm standing here in front of you today. We've accomplished so many things in the past 6 years, and it's crazy to think that it's just the beginning. You've helped me through some of the hardest times of my life and supported me in all my life choices. You've helped me create memories that I wouldn't trade for anything in the world. You get along with my family to the point where I think that they love you more than they love me. There's no one else that I'd rather do life with than you. I promise to respect you and support you in all your decisions. I promise to love you endlessly and to protect not only you, but your family and your loved ones. I promise to always put our love first. I promise that our new house will have a dishwasher. I promise to be the best husband, dog dad, and someday father that I can be. And if we have a girl someday, I promise to never teach her how to swing a bat, as long as you promise not to teach her how to run.
Oh, that's mean!
Cassidy, I love you with all my heart.
Stephen Wayne Riley, I can't believe I'm standing here today on this moment we have waited so long for. My heart has loved you a very long time, and I can't wait to love you even longer. I stand here today to promise to love you for not only who you are, but for who you will become. I promise to stick by your side no matter what challenge is thrown our way. I promise to gross our kids out by how much we love each other. I promise to comfort you when you can't be strong and lean on you when you can be. I promise to try and be as spontaneous as you. I promise to remember we're not perfect, but perfect for each other. I promise to evenly distribute cuddle time between you and Dallas. I can't promise it'll be easy, but I know you're the teammate that I want to conquer this crazy world with. I love you, babe, and forever will never be long enough.
Family and friends, by the power invested by me by the state of OH, I am pleased to pronounce Stephen and Cassidy as husband and wife. Stephen, you may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Riley.
But I walked with the angels that day.